Hi there again, everyone. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me. And we know you're enjoying the coverage of this Women's World Cup. It's been a terrific tournament already. And we have a splendid game in prospect here today. Final group match at the Stade Vélodrome. USA take on Sweden.
Yeah, I mean, this is the business end.
Can put them in front here. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
Corner given.
And in it goes. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
Well, space to get the cross in.
Put in by Kim Hunter. Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
To Berglund. Trying to unlock the defence with that through ball, Kim Hunter. Being closed down. It's a very good interception. Hunter! Lindsay Horan now. Tackle goes in.
And the keeper kicks it away. USA's ball, it's their throw.
Delivery to the far post. And we've got a goal. That's the first one. And I think there'll be a few more to come. They have scored a really good goal.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Appelqvist. Hanna Folkerson. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Treads it through. Hunter, shots on here. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Oh, the crowd were up on their feet there. It was a spectacular effort.
Now Morgan, Hunter, Morgan, crafting the through pass. All peters out rather for them. And the attacking play coming from the United States. Wonderful chance, Hunter! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal-scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
No, it was the poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, that took a little bit of instinct.
Restarting at 2-0. Now Skou. Folkerson. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. So we'll restart with a throw-in. To Berglund. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Morgan. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Oh, chance! Chance for a teammate now.
That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
Here is space to try and hit it now. What a goal!
Well, good finish, no doubt, Martin, but what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
Well done to get another one, and she's shown a great touch in front of goal to grab both of them, really. Let's see the replay now. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Appelquist.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Morgan Bryan. And this is a USA free kick.
Becky Sauerbrunn.
Lindsay Horan.
The cross aim for Kim Hunter.
That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross.
Oh, it could be dangerous.
Lindsay Horan now
has to get it away.
Well, still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
Bryan.
It's a turnover of possession here.
Well, so far so good as the half-time whistle goes for the USA. As it stands, they will get through to the knockout stages.
Yeah, I think they've been the better side so far. For the coach at half-time, just make sure they keep the focus in the second half. Don't do anything silly. Be nice and professional, and they should be OK.
Can put them in front here. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
Corner given.
Delivery to the far post. And we've got a goal. That's the first one. And I think there'll be a few more to come. Hunter, shots on here. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. That was a spectacle.
I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Shot on!
Good defensive clearance there.
Morgan.
Good vision here.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call. Alan, I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great cut.
In for Kim Hunter to bear down on goal. Oh, it's got to be. Struck the post here.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. To Berglund, Eriksson.
Slipping it through. should be.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
Steered through. Now it's Kim Hunter, found by the through pass.
And here's the shot. Oh, it's in there.
Well, there is the hat-trick. She's going to have the match ball to take home with her. A marvellous day for the scorer.
Well, she is a terrific goal-getter, and that's three to her name today.
Yeah, she should be treasuring this moment this afternoon. She'll be taking that match ball home with her now.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Here's Appelquist. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Real opening now. What a goal!
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was, and they seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here.
A good look here again via the replay of the goal. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Fridolina Rolfo. Appelquist. And the ball with now the United States. Out into the wide areas now. Put in by Kim Hunter. Oh, just too high.
Yeah. Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Well, they can play with a certain amount of relaxation now in these latter stages because they are going through whatever the news is from elsewhere, unless there's an almighty slip-up.
It is about managing the game, managing the situation, doing the basic things right, not giving the opposition any encouragement now.
Here's Sega. Rolfo. Now Aslani. It's a good cross. And that will be a goal kick.
Well, they're singing the praises of the players that have put these supporters in such a good frame of mind with the time ticking away.
Yeah, and to their credit, they really were animated, loud, noisy from the very off here. It's made a difference.
Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Rolfo. Brian. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Supporting player alongside.
Well, they've been really bursting to get on, those players on the bench, and one's going to be lucky now.
Preston won the ball well forward. And that's been adjudged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough.
Action on the benches. Both teams are going to make a substitution.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Promising build-up. It's been a good day for the USA ladies today. They are through. The full-time whistle confirms that. And then the group stages are tough. And you build momentum through the tournament. And the signs are, Alan, that this is a team to watch out for in the knockout stages.
Yeah, I think they are one of the favourites to lift the trophy in a couple of weeks' time. And
mademoiselle.
Thank you.
Et monsieur.
Thank you.
Mon plaisir.
Places.
We defend as a team, and that starts with effective challenges all over the field. Good day of training all around, but Hunter, you eat something different this morning? You were on fire, girl. Nice job. Hunter, Morgan.
I want a break too.
Manager likes what she's been seeing from the both of you. You brought a new dimension to the team. But now we're moving into the knockout rounds, and it takes a certain kind of maturity to play under that kind of pressure.
Gotcha, coach.
Of course, coach. I'll be ready if manager needs me during the game.
No, that's the attitude we need and expect from both of you. The two of you are leading the attack into the round of 16.
Thanks, coach.
Yes, coach. Understood.
Good. We're gonna kill them.
Yeah, all day.
Up the pace, ladies!
Hi there once again, everyone. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me, and we are into the knockout phase of this Women's World Cup here in France. We're in the Stade Vélodrome, and the USA, probably the favourites now, take on the host France.
Yeah, it's going to be an intriguing occasion, this, up against the host nation, just to see how they can cope. The Americans, as you say, favourites in their quest to claim a fourth title. They've got a good side here. I'm looking forward to it, Martin.
And now it's time for the national anthems. Action underway. All set in motion by the USA. And this is how the USA line up. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the...
Morgan! And it's another goal to her USA tally for Alex Morgan.
And Kim Hunter with the assist, and no wonder they celebrate together.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin, but it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
Let's have another peek at that goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Usalia. Marion Toro.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Here's Le Sommer. Good play, one-on-one. Taking on the defenders. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it. One point, Alan, we ought to discuss, really, on the strike force of the Americans, the experienced Alex Morgan, joined by the rookie, Kim Hunter. I guess if you're good enough, you're old enough.
It looks quite natural to me, this partnership. They've been creating chances, haven't they? And they look happy, actually, together. That's always a good sign. And
for the coach, you'd be amazed if this partnership wasn't kept together. Why wouldn't you?
Incisive pass. Unmarked in the middle. Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Well, they've come out in droves, haven't they, the fans today, and I'm sure the players will be thrilled.
Well, they will, and we've seen some good action on the pitch, and that's as a result, I think, of what we're hearing from the stands.
Hunter.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now. As it turns out, what a great call.
Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Well, that's her aerial superiority, isn't it, really? Fine goal.
Well, she got it all right. Timed the jump. The contact was perfect. Really good goal.
A good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. Restarting at 2-0. Usalia. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. And they get it away. Maybe the cross. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Diani. It's a very good interception.
Well, then it goes. Off the crossbar and back into the penalty area. Not really away from the threat here. Made the challenge well. Could make a chance with this tackle. Space to try and hit it now. Hunter! It's Kim Hunter!
Well, this goal is all about the strike partnership between her and Alex Morgan, working really well.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Neatly intercepted. Tight scenario here on the ball. Has to keep possession now. Morgan. Now Masri. Press. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. It could be a chance. Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
It looks wonderful when it comes off, not quite so when it doesn't.
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end, and the kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Busalia.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
And the ball with now the United States. Good vision. In for Kim Hunter to bear down on goal. It must be. United States have scored.
Well, the goal was gaping. It was an invitation you just had to accept, and she did.
Yeah, I don't think anybody would have missed that, and certainly a player of her quality wasn't going to.
You don't often see this, such a one-sided first half. They never really got going, the opposition, and they're surely out of the contest almost before it began. Possession changes feet.
This might be it! And a goal! Hat-trick! Goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, what a sweet moment for her. A hat-trick.
And every single one was beautifully taken. No wonder she's got a big smile on her face.
Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team.
Real shock to the scoreline here at half-time.
Action underway. Ball set in motion by the USA.
Morgan! And it's another goal to her USA tally for Alex Morgan.
And Kim Hunter with the assist, and no wonder they celebrate together.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call. Alan, I must say, it is the most difficult thing.
Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Second half underway here in the round of 16 in France in the Women's World Cup. Now Tine, here's Le Sommer, neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Tine, to Henri. USA's ball, it's their throw. Lloyd. Henri. Great play from the attacker.
Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
That'll be a corner for France. Put the corner in the middle.
A well-taken goal, but they've still got lots more to do.
What an enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
Oh, the timing of the jump and the timing of the header, they were all perfect to finish off that corner.
6-1 the score. Here's Boussalia. It's a free kick. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Good block. It's not really a work. Has to score. The defenders managed to get in the way there. And the ball knocked away long. Hunter. Morgan.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
This is how they love to play on the break. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
And done.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against.
Clever ball, trying to steer it through.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
No, it's offside.
Lovely, incisive pass.
Trying to get the cross in, well blocked by the defender.
Defended well.
And there's the interception. Morgan. Hunter. Megan Rapinoe.
Ball back with France.
Diani. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Hunter.
Hunter.
Steered through. Put in from the wide area.
It's a goal!
You can see what they were after here, Martin. They've been trying to get the ball out to that winger at every opportunity during this match, and they did it again and got their reward. And what a fabulous cross.
They haven't switched off, Alan. Late in the game, they've got another one, extended the lead.
No, not letting up at all. Showing their ruthless side. Fair play to them.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Now, this is an interesting attack. In a great position to pull it back. What a good way to score.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is an act.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. We're down now to the final 2 minutes of the 90. Here's Batty. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Brian. Crisp defending there.
Well, the hosts are out. France go out. And the USA have put them out in a genuine away game for the Americans.
There was a real know-how, I think, about the Americans, the way they went about their business, that experience of winning on the big stage, and it was too much for France on the day.
Well,
this could be dangerous in a wide position.
It could be a chance. Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
It looks wonderful when it comes off, not quite so when it doesn't.
In for Kim Hunter to bear down on goal.
With Harold on the form of his life and an England call-up on the cards, his career was ended by a wild tackle during the FA Cup fifth round tie. It would be his last game as a professional player.
Yep. You made it.
Little sis making headlines at the World Cup. I couldn't miss that. Knockouts now, huh?
Yeah.
You are gonna need all the help you can get.
Thanks. Hello, Kim. Hi.
B's in town too. Is that your documentary?
Yeah, I got an A. You can watch it if you want.
Am I in it?
Are you a hunter? I'm not what you think I am, Kim. I don't think you're anything. I mean, I don't think you're anything bad. I am a soccer fan, first and foremost. But I am a fan with means and resources that few others possess. Totally. Yeah, I hear that. You made quite the impression here, young lady. The press are saying that you could be the World Cup's next breakout star. Well, this whole thing, it's been like a dream. I never thought it would actually happen. I've just been waiting for everything to go wrong, you know? Wrong? I don't think so. Kim, with your ability, your appeal, you could blaze a trail through this women's game. Change the entire way the sport is perceived. People keep telling me stuff like that, but I don't really know what to do with it. Don't do anything. Just keep being yourself. Kim, I can help you go straight to the top. Mark my words, help your team win the World Cup, and they'll be making movies about you.
I'd like to work on our service into the box today. Let's make life easy for our strikers, shall we?
She's right there!
I never get tired of seeing young players rise to the challenge and improve. You showed me that today, Hunter.
Hi there once again, Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. I hope you're enjoying our coverage of the Women's World Cup here in France, and we're just minutes away from the start of the quarter-final between the USA and Australia.
Yep, getting towards the sharp end of this competition, and the Americans seem to...
trying to unlock the defence with that through ball, Kim Hunter.
It's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Intercepted well.
Can pull it back here to set up a chance.
Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal-scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there took a little bit of instinct.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Megan Rapinoe.
Played in towards Kim Hunter.
That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross. And that will be a corner.
Sauerbrunn!
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Tremendous development in the women's game. Such an entertaining watch, I have to say. The last decade or so, everything's improved. Remember Vancouver, that final in 2015, over 53,000 attended. And you can see from our viewing figures and the attendance here in France, it's only getting bigger still.
Yeah, it is growing all the time. And there's been so much investment into the youth squads, getting younger girls to play the game from an earlier age. And that can only help in their development, their skills. And it's a great thing to see.
Van Egmond on the ball with now the United States.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football, Matt.
Threading it through,
played in the clear. Surely.
It's a neat pass.
Up for grabs here.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Put in by Kim Hunter.
Going in for goal. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Well, attacking players always say, put the ball in the box and let me get on the end of it. And that's the way it's worked out for them here.
Yeah, I mean, there are crosses and crosses. I mean, this one was really accurate and put it on a plate for the goal scorer.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Kerr. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Hunter.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Unmarked in the middle. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Here's Kellen Knight. Megan Rapinoe. In behind the defenders. Brilliant goal! Well done to get another one. And she's shown a great touch in front of goal to grab both of them, really.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Helen Knight to Van Egmond.
Well, with the growth of football, or soccer as they call it in the States,
this could be a chance. Oh, what a cheeky attempt. And the chip, it's in! Fantastic! Superbly done. A brilliant chip. Got it just right.
It's a really difficult skill, isn't it, to get the right weight on the ball. It was such a cheeky effort.
We can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team.
The fourth official
shows three added minutes.
A minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
They've answered the bell here. Made a run and the ball didn't come. She's offside here. Hunter. Tackle goes in. Good vision. High class first half performance in the quarter final of this cup competition, and surely they're on their way to the semis.
Well, the effort they put in and the quality that they've shown, I can see only one winner here.
And we're back underway in this quarter-final between the USA and Australia. Throw for Australia. Now Rasso. Being closed down here. That's a brilliant challenge. A chance for Kim Hunter to cross. And they get it away. Able to make a good interception. Taking on the defenders. Hunter, and here's the shot. Fantastic save. It's their corner. Corner swung in. Defender did well to get to it, but it has had a goal! Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Here's Polkinghorne. move and able to cut out the pass.
USA's ball, it's their throw.
Here's Gorry.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
United States winning the ball back. Hunter.
Hunter!
It's not really away. Poor clearance. Strong challenge.
Hunter!
This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
Neatly intercepted.
Got it away from the danger, no problem. So she's going off, she's not going to do the full game, but goodness me, what a contribution she's made to the game thus far.
She's had a fine game, maybe just tiring last 5 or 10 minutes.
Really connected well, and disappointed to see that fly off target.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
And that'll be a throw. Brian.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Helen Knight. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Striding forward, purposefully. Cleared the ball. 10 minutes left of regular time. Hunter. Now to Bryan.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Very sharp reaction save from close in.
Corner's taken.
Oh, just too high.
Yeah.
Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. Probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref. It's a really big clearance by the goalkeeper, just whacking it away. The ball with now the United States. Blocked well by the defender. The board shows 3 added minutes. Just 1 minute left on the clock.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. It's an excellent cross.
I don't know whether the players really appreciate what's going on here with this support. They're loving the situation, aren't they? Players still trying to make sure they don't... It's another step towards the trophy they hope. They are into the semi-final. Well played, USA.
Well, they've looked so strong throughout this tournament, and they did out there today, even when they face a challenge as big as this one. They always seem to find a way. They always step up to the mark.
Don't forget that semi-final, which is coming up in a few days. You can watch all the action live on EA TV.
Pull it back here to set up a chance. Must take the lead here.
which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
Put in by Kim Hunter.
Going in for goal. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
In behind the defenders.
Brilliant goal.
This could be a chance. Oh, what a cheeky attempt.
And the chip, it's in. Fantastic.
Taking on the defenders.
Hunter,
and here's the shot.
Fantastic save.
It's their corner. Now to Bryant.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Very sharp. Reaction save.
Clean contact, precise passes, we move the ball like we can, and we'll own possession for 90 minutes. Show me. On the U.S. women's national team, we give credit where credit is due. And today, Kim Hunter earned that credit. Fantastic work, Kim.
She thinks I should go pro. I mean, an agent like her, I should probably take her advice, right?
And not go to college. Don't know about that.
But you said the game's exploding, opportunities. The going pro was a real option.
I said it makes you think, not that you should do it.
Well, she said I'm a real game changer.
She said that?
Yeah, but I mean, you know, agents, you're the best, you're the greatest, where's my 20%, right?
Hunter? Tell me I did not just hear that. You've been speaking to an agent? Do you know the team rules about discussing contracts while on international duty?
Yes, we were just talking.
Get outside, now! What has this all gone to your head? You think the rules don't apply to you? Give me one good reason I shouldn't send you home right now!
I'm sorry. My brother came to visit me, and he brought his agent with him, and she just started talking. It wasn't planned. I thought she was just being friendly. But it won't happen again, I promise. Being here, being part of this team, it means everything to me.
All right. This is your final warning, Hunter.
Bigger crowds as the men's.
Don't say forget you're only 17.
Hunter!
Close this, making headlines of the World Cup.
Hunter!
It has been a fantastic tournament here in France, the Women's World Cup. I'm Martin Tyler, and my co-commentator, Alan Smith. We've enjoyed it immensely. Final, USA against Germany. Tremendous anticipation for that, but the tournament's been great, Alan, hasn't it?
We've seen some wonderful football. We really have, and I hope it hasn't finished, and I don't think it has. I think we'll see.
Cleverly done. Wonderful chance. Up for grabs. Still danger here, despite the goalkeeper's work.
The throw for the USA. Help!
Help! And another throw.
Let's have a look at a player on each side, Alan, who could influence the game today.
Well, they could. Two crowd favourites, two favourites of the managers as well, and you can understand why, given the talent they both got.
Well, it was off target, Alan, wasn't it? But it was a decent strike from a fair way out.
Yeah, almost caught the goalkeeper by surprise as well.
Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. It's with Lloyd here.
It's Germany now who've taken over.
Petermann. They are different occasions, Alan, as I'm sure you've experienced many times, semi-finals.
They are, yes, of course, because you're so close.
Saw the goal and went for it. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
Well, attacking players always say, put the ball in the box and let me get on the end of it. And that's the way it's worked out for them here.
Yeah, I mean, there are crosses and crosses. I mean, this was really accurate. And put it on a plate for the goal scorer.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Verhoet. And the attack is coming from Germany. Found the force in that last attack. Somewhat a surprise to us all, really, that nothing happened at the end of it.
Big deflection by the defender there. The goal will stand.
A bit of luck for the goal scorer here with that deflection.
Yeah, unlucky by the defender. Stuck out a leg. You can't do much about it. But the goal scorer will take that.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And they're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper. Marazan now. Hunter. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. And it will be a kick for the goalkeeper, goal kick. Davids. Svenja Hoot. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Heath. That's a good spot by the defender. Alexandra Popp. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Cut out by the defender. And now, Huth. Petermann. Out into the wide areas now. Whipped in from the wide area. They've got the ball back by that interception. Lena Gersling. Meyer. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Here's Huth.
Well, 2 more minutes to play, that of added time. Lina Magul. Davids. Magul. Possession changes feet. Very good first half here. Probably better than they could have hoped for. And look at that scoreline at the break.
Yeah, I think they've punched above the weight, actually. They've overachieved, if anything. Top class.
Here we go then with the second half of the semi-final of the Women's World Cup. Svenja Huth. Saw the pass coming and got there first. A real chance here. No, it's offside. Good position here. Neatly intercepted. Well, they've been really bursting to get on, those players on the bench, and one's going to be lucky now. Played in towards Kim Hunter. Pushed onto the frame of the goal. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
The throw for the USA. Action on the USA bench. A change is coming up.
Now it's Rapinoe. On the move and able to cut out the pass. And pressure to absorb high up the pitch. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Well, there's going to be a substitution now. Lina Magu anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Guiding the pass through. Hunter guiding it through. In on the goalkeeper. The cross aim for Kim Hunter. Oh, just too high.
Yeah. Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Well, this will be interesting. Changes now for both teams. Dalma. Quick change of possession here. We've given it straight to the opposition. Being closed down. Good challenge here. And Morgan. Cleared the ball. Hunter. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Good idea. Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one.
cleared away by the defender. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. And it is time for a substitution in this match. Germany's free kick. Here's who.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Well, that will be the goalkeeper's ball as they tried to get a runner in behind the opposition's defensive line. It's going to go right to the wire here, you feel. The USA do have their noses in front, but it's not in the bag yet, the place in the final.
Well, I wouldn't be at all surprised to see another twist to this story. A lot of time to go, really, comparatively, for these players to make a difference.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Got the ball, and they're going at the off. Good vision. In with a chance. It must be. It's a goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is an app.
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end, and the kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams.
A bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
Trying to put Kim Hunter through over the top here. Real chance. And here's the shot. Great save. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
And that goal, well, the softest shot, but it's in the net, and that's what matters. And a special goal.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Well, we're in the last few minutes now. And the die has been cast in this game, really. They've made it. The USA are through for the final of the Women's World Cup.
Hunter. You did good out there, kid. Come on. Enjoy yourself. You've earned it.
Thanks, Coach.
Kim Hunter, you are 17 years old and you've qualified for the World Cup final. Tell us how you're feeling right now.
It's kind of hard to explain. I have so many emotions flying around at the same time. I'm feeling proud and nervous, relieved, excited, sad.
Sad?
Well, I don't know. It's weird, right? I guess it's because the tournament is nearly over and I don't want it to be. You know, it's my first World Cup and it's special to me, obviously, and to think it'll all be finished soon is, whatever happens in the final is sad. I know that's dumb, right?
No, it's not. When you put it like that, it makes perfect sense. Thank you for...
Let's nail down our finishing, ladies. Nothing I hate more than a missed chance. A very good session today, but it needs to be said, Kim Hunter put on a clinic. Awesome.